Okay, this is Bubba from the police. Looks like the Max got the guy right there.
What's that?
Oh, I'm filming.
Oh, do you know what happened?
I seen a guy going across the bridge on the outside.
Okay.
I think he's a jumper, and I guess Max hit him.
I think they just covered something up with that yellow part there.
Yeah, it's probably a body. So they're looking over the damage to the car. See what might be underneath there. Yeah. That's why we couldn't find him up on the bridge. Interview the whole thing.
Can't hear you.
Coffee.
Yeah, yeah.
Coffee.
I'll call you.
They're breaking up.
You guys are doing great.
As soon as I heard that, I got scared.
Oh, Jimmy got stuck.
Was he the one that was going across the bridge on the outside?
I don't know. There's a couple of calls.
There were a whole bunch of calls of a dude running all over the freeway. So I would surmise.
When we drove by, there was a guy with a black car walking on the right side of the fence.
Outside?
Yeah,
outside above the tunnel.
So we had that call, and then we had a call of a guy all over the freeway, dancing and carrying rocks and bricks. So.
You too. Be safe.
Person.
Mm-hmm.
At least I can't blame this one on COVID or shooting.
No. What's that? No. Right.
Safety meeting. This, the Max driver is not at fault because he was trespassing, right?
Not necessarily.
It says do not enter track.
Right.